Hello all, today's topic here is bargaining schedule of column. Here you can see the length and width and depth of a column. So this 40 mm which is provided on all sides is clear cover. So size of column is that 300 mm by 450 mm, and size of stirrup is that from 300 after removing this clear cover we'll get both sides. After removing from 300 minus 40 minus 40 we'll get 220, and from 450 removing these two sides of a clear cover we'll get 370. So to find out cutting length of stirrup, the formula is that 9 into 8, one this bend 190, 9 into 8, here 8 mm dia we are using steel, so that plus 370 plus 220 plus 370 plus 220, again another hook length, so 9 into D, so bend direction, the details are given here. So how we will get this 12D, so this 12D, 13 after adding all this we will get 1324, so minus 12 into D, D is nothing but 8 mm, so we will get 1.22 meters. So for bend direction here you can see 3 bends will be at an angle of 90 degrees and 2 bends will be at an angle of 135 degrees. The formula is this. So by this we have taken here the bend direction as 12D. So if you all like this video, please follow, like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you all.